Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Mike. I am the Bowtie RN. Wanted to go ahead and get my weekly shave done and post it out there so everyone can see what I'm doing this weekend. I've noticed that several bunch of the other guys are doing the single edge Saturday, single edge Sunday, and I haven't done a single edge for a little while, so I figured I'd mix it up a little bit. I am going to go ahead and, for the first time on camera, I'm going to be using the Feather. This is the SS, the Kamisori style, so this one's actually loaded with a Schick Pro-Line blade, the P30 pack. And if you've not ever had to load one, it's pretty easy. If you can see here, this part pinches together, and then the blade, if I'm careful, the blade just slides in. So you gotta go in straight from the top, or you can slide in from the end once it's in. I like to tap it just to make sure it's down there. I do think I like these a little more than just using the Shavettes with the half DE blade, because I'm not sure how well you can see it, but the edge of the end of the blade right here is actually curved. So both ends of the blades are slightly curved. It's definitely a longer blade, but with that curve, it doesn't have that sharp corner at the end. So it doesn't have this quite a tendency to bite you. If you see right here, I do kind of have a scar from where I get bit by one of my other Shavettes. Granted, it wasn't the Shavette, it was me not paying attention. I went in a little bit too close and at the wrong angle, and I kind of wasn't paying attention. So today's soap we're going to be using is, I've got like one more use on this I think left, the Razor Emporium Citrus. It's actually one of my favorite ones that I got out of that sample pack. I had this one and then the Firestarter Department, two favorite ones. So DJ, you're doing a great job over there at Razor Emporium. Does not take hardly any of this soap. Does a great job, super protective, super slick. And to start it off, we are going to also be using the Razor Emporium Pre-Shave Cube. Other than that, today's brush of choice, I'm back on my Simpsons Trafalgar. So as you know, I alternate back and forth between my two brushes. This week, I'll be using the Simpsons Trafalgar, and then this is the T2. Synthetic brush, both my brushes are synthetic, and I'll be using that today. All right, that being said, let's go ahead and get those glasses off. Get my face a little bit wet. I am using cold water today. As I do with most of my shaves. And I, like I said the other day, I have found that using the end of the pre-shave block from Razor Emporium really does make it a lot easier to control. Don't have to worry about it being so slippery. And I have a feeling that this is going to last a lot longer this way. It doesn't take much of that. I'm sure I've got way too much on there already. I like to wipe a little bit of extra foam off the sides. Get my hands a little bit damp again, cold water. And get that pre-shave worked in a little bit. I don't always use a pre-shave. It seems like I'm always using pre-shaves on the weekends on my Sunday shaves, but that's because I'm going with between 2 and 3 days. This time I'm going on 2 days, so it's a little scruff, not horrible. All right, get those hands rinsed off and get that Simpsons brush. All right, again, I like to dry my hands off so I don't slip too much. If you're not, didn't see it, didn't show you before, but look at this soap, absolutely wonderful. Lathers up really easy. It is fairly thirsty, not quite as thirsty as, like, I do have one of the Hendrix Classics. I have the Game Changer base with the one of the scenting oils, and that one does take a bit more water. Kind of lightly coat that on and then scrub it in. Not really a face lather. I do prefer to bowl. Of course, I can't really load the brush off of that little sample puck anyways. But I like to do more of a hybrid type of lather. So start it in the bowl, get it almost ready, and then take it to my face for that last little bit and kind of work it in. Get it down to the roots and then get ready for the shave. That's pretty good. And the last time I cut myself with the shave head, I was wearing my glasses and I was having a hard time seeing over the side. So I'm actually gonna try this one. When I first start, I'm gonna actually try it without using my glasses. Again, the Feather SS commissory style. And I am gonna take this one to the front, sorry. It's not quite comfortable enough to use this. With just the camera on my phone. So really smooth. Schick Proline blades. It's the only blades I've actually tried. Well, I did try the Kai, the soft guarded. I'm not sure, the Kai blade that has a guard. And I really wasn't a big fan of those. It might be good for some people, but my whiskers are just too tight, too coarse. And that just didn't quite seem to do it. Probably not gonna be talking near as much on this shave. Again, I'm still really, really new to straights, or at least the shavettes. I have not actually tried a real straight yet. Probably will one day. But I'm just not into all the extra work you have to do with the full straight razors, having to hone them and sharpen them. I like the shaving. I like the art of shaving. It really is an art when you do it this way. And I don't want to have to go through all the extra hassle and ruin some of the fun of doing the shave. Again, I say that now. But I've only been doing this since April. And I also told myself I'd never use a shavette, and look what's in my hand. I get a little bit of alum on my fingers. Do that, getting stretched over there a little bit. Sorry, that changed. I'm still learning how to get those angles in those tight spots. I'm still pretty new to this. I might have got myself a little bit. It's tough to get right up under the nose and above the lip mustache area. I'm still trying to learn how to do that one. And a couple of you would probably be on your second and third pass already. But that's okay. Taking my time, getting used to this, kind of building up that muscle memory of using the commissory style. I've been using a DE since April, like I said, and I love those. I love the feel of the shave you get from this, the Shavette, especially with the AC blade. That longer blade, a little more stable, a little stiffer as compared to the half DE blade. And I really think I get a better shave from it. All right. And I've only been doing two passes. I think it's only my fifth shave with it anyways. I've only been doing two passes, one with the grain and one against the grain. So we'll see how we do. Those of you guys that are much better at this, feel free to leave me any comments or suggestions. I know before in previous videos I said I've always got my leaf twig locked and loaded, ready to go to save me from a shave, but believe it or not, this time I do not have it ready. I did go ahead and load up my Edwin Jagger 316, so it's there to back me out just in case I get a little bit too crazy. Haven't really figured out how to do both hands when it comes to it against the grain. Just not that comfortable with it yet. I need to take some people's advice and actually just practice with the blade taken out of the razor and go through shaving, maybe even load the shaving cream on my face, but not actually have a blade and then do that. Maybe that would help. In building that muscle memory. Really comfortable so far. Like I said, I really like this razor. You're gonna find it when I get about here, I have a hard time figuring out how I'm gonna handle it. Let's try the other side of the blade. That's not bad. That's a cut. I felt that one. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and bail out. I'm not gonna worry about that. Sorry, guys. thought I could make it. I'm not gonna push myself any further. Get that Cyptic pencil on that before it gets too bad. Stop the bloodbath before it happens. So not bad. Still a comfortable shave. I still really like the razor. I just need to learn how to use it a little bit better. Edwin Jagger to the rescue. Still feels amazing. Sorry I couldn't make the whole shave with the shave head, but you gotta know when to hold them and know when to fold them, and I decided to call that one before I cut myself even worse. Do have a little bit of cut there. That's all right, not a huge deal. Stiptic pencil will stop that up pretty quickly. So I'll clean up, get everything taken care of, throw the Allen stick across the face, and then probably go with, probably not gonna do a pre-shave with a cut today. I'll do a post-shave. I'll do a Nivea Sensitive Skin post-shave balm. This stuff's really nice, does a great job as far as keeping your skin nice and calm. So other than that, any comments, go ahead, feel free to throw them in the comment section. Any questions or any suggestions, go ahead and throw them down there too. Other than that, have a great week and great shaves, everybody.